In the modern world, great leaders resolve their conflicts with words.